Okay, and here we are now looking at how this seatbelt tensioner moves and how it explodes. Seat belt tensioner. And here I have really interesting device, and this is really our car or trucks, this seat belt tensioner. And when we install our seat belt, this metallic lock in here, then this activated, and when we open our seat belt, we press that one. And what is this seatbelt tensioner? It is really interesting our security and safety system, and it works so that there is electricity, this detonator, and this is like starter, what starts this bullet in here. And this is like this shell, what is full of explosive. And then when this opens same way like in airbag system, then this part in here, they moves this cable in closer in here. It like tight this our belt so that this part in here moves in down, and it happens so that this bullet and cell explodes here, and it moves this part in here. And there is really these electric cables what goes to these cars' crash sensors. And when we are driving some crash or accident, then this part activates and it moves this belt in here down. And here we can see that there is this cable what pulls this system down. And let's look at how this really happened if we test that in what way this works. And this is normally this part it like hidden. This is inside of our front seat, and there is big bolt what keeps this in position. And let's go to look this belt in my car, that we can see that what it looks like inside the car. And there is really this my car seat belt, and I have installed that in here. And in that area, we have this seat belt tensioner. And let's go to look that closer. Now I release my seat belt, and there we can see this seat belt tensioner. Yes, there it is, really in that area. And next we can test that how this really works. And let's look that how this tensioner moves down in real situation. And it is possible to see. And let's go to look next thing. Okay, and here we are now looking that how this seatbelt tensioner moves and how it explodes. Okay, and smoke is coming in here, and we can see that this electric cable is now in here, and now this tensioner moves in here in that amount. Excellent. And in that way we can see that how this seatbelt tensioner works. Excellent. Okay, and then here we have this seatbelt tensioner when it has been launched and fired. And now this seatbelt tensioner is bad, and we need to purchase new part, because there is this explosive bullet what is now empty. And we can see very well that this steel cable, it has been moved in here to here. And there is the steel cable's head in that area. And if we can see in our this seat belt lock tensioner that this steel cable is in here, then we can right away think that now this is launch and damage and we need to purchase new one. Because there is also, if I have now this ABS airbag warning light on, the thing could be that this my seatbelt tensioner is launch. And I can see only in dashboard that there is this ABS warning light on, and the key is that one of these my seatbelts is launch. And then we can look also in inner area this boot, and I have in here fast knife that we can see that what there has been happened in their inner area. Now I remove this boot in here away totally that we can see that what happens. And there is really situation that this steel cable in here. Steel cable, it has been moved now about 5 to 10 centimeters, about 2 to 4 inches in down in here. Because that part was before of that crash, this was length was about in that. And when we compare this situation, if this length was about that, now it is really moved in that amount, 10 centimeters or 3 inches down. And this purpose is now that when this tensioner makes this our seat belt shorter, then we have much more tight belt. Okay, that kind of interesting information in that device. Thank you.